Salinas v. Texas, 2013. In 1992, police found two people killed by shotgun fire. The investigation led them to Genevo Salinas. Salinas agreed to accompany the police to the police station to be questioned. Salinas, who was not under arrest, answered all the questions until the police asked him if the shotgun shells found at the crime scene would match the gun found in his home. Salinas remained silent at this point. After further investigation, police found a witness who said he admitted to the shooting and the casings matched Salinas's gun in his home. When the police went to arrest him, he was nowhere to be found. Finally, the police found Salinas 15 years later and arrested him for the murders. During the trial, the prosecution introduced into evidence that Salinas refused to answer questions about the gun casings during the interview. He was found guilty and sentenced to 20 years in prison. Salinas argued that the Fifth Amendment's self-incrimination clause protects his refusal to answer questions to the police before the arrest had been made. This case went all the way to the U.S. Supreme Court. In a 5-4 decision, the Supreme Court ruled that the Fifth Amendment's privilege against self-incrimination does not extend to his refusal to answer questions. The defendant must explicitly declare that they are invoking their privilege before it is enacted. To remain mute is not protected under the self-incrimination clause.